really happening?
His name is Robert Paulson. Come on, guys, his name is Dr. Robert Paulson.